I need some help interpreting Goodman Furnace troubleshooting codes.
I can help you do that. I am known as Miss Furnace Fixer.
Red lights, blinking lights, what does it all mean?
Okay, there are several basic blinking codes on the Goodman Furnace. Some of the codes indicate that the furnace needs attention. For instance, one blink means an ignition failure. This could be a problem with the gas flow, pressure valve, or sensor. Two blinks equal a closed pressure switch. The pressure switch could be stuck closed.
What do the other blinks mean?
Three blinks mean the pressure switch failed to close.
I think I am getting four blinks.
Okay, with the situation on where you are getting four blinks, it means that the pressure switch that is located on the unit failed to close.
Okay, I see. I think that may be what is happening, Sigh. I don't like this.
Just in case you are mistaken with the blinks, and are seeing five blinks instead of four, there is an indicator for that too.
Okay, what does five blinks mean?
Rapid continuous blinking is an indicator of a twinning response. You should not have to worry about that since you only have one furnace.
What do I do about these problems, Furnace Guru?
Well, you can try resetting the furnace, and making sure your furnace filter is not clogged. You can also check the condensate reservoir. If those things don't work, you may need to call the dreaded repairman.
That is okay. It only hurts once. I will try to reset it first, and see what happens.
I hoped I helped you with Goodman Furnace troubleshooting codes.
You sure did. You are very knowledgeable.